What up, guys from the WhatsApp? Yoshi is the man, the killer machine is the time. Check him out, Yoshi.
Done. I always feel better when I train in the morning. Day goes by so much better. Car didn't get broken into. It's a good day in the city. Good morning. Well, it's afternoon now. We trained, took a shower. Haven't eaten yet because we're about to go meet up Rodger. We're going to go to Chinatown and I think we're going to try a bunch of places. So I'm pretty excited. But yeah, New London Cafe, roast pork with gravy. Can't go wrong.
Being tourists in our own city.
Ha!
Yeah.
Chinatown, San Francisco. I walked out of my house and I was wearing pants and it's hot. And I was like, not today. With the main man, Raj Bataj. City boys.
Ha ha!
I love walking through Chinatown. I just love feeling it, feeling the vibe.
Oh, man.
It's always a good time. Oh. It's usually not this hot, but it's a great day. Such a great day.
Give you free flyers? Any food?
Right now, we're heading to Nulanting Cafe. I'm probably gonna get the roast pork with gravy. Yeah.
So, foodie day. Foodie day. Foodie day. Let's see how much food we can eat in a two-hour span. Yeah, I either go Capital or this one, or Yutley's pretty good too. Right in the corner there. K-Churn. I don't know if that's still there for dim sum though. That's like straight up like you're in China. You have to go sit at a table. You don't wait to be seated. You don't sit at a table for that shit.
Oh, it's so hot. Good thing I wear shorts. And I'm still sweating.
I'm about to get burnt like a lobster.
Yeah.
Right.
I love this city. It's home. I don't think I'll ever leave. My parents want me to leave. I don't think I'll ever leave.
With the hippies. Yeah.
Got all these cool shops. I wanted to try this place with my friend. He posted on Facebook, and I was like, fuck, bro, I haven't had this in years. Yeah. I totally forgot about this place.
Oh, shit. That was random, man. Yeah, you go, man.
All right, it's left side. Where we're going. Came at a good hour too, it's not packed.
This is how you know the place is good. It's in a plastic sheet. And a piece of paper, bro. And it says Office Depot.
It says Office Depot.
It's an Office Depot.
Official.
Official. That's how you know the place is good.
I'm sure the roast pork.
There are two different menus.
Oh, is it, this one's different from this one?
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, we didn't even order soup. Complimentary soup. We'll just walk around too, digest it, get hungry.
What I do want is this lemon tea. It's boy as fuck.
You want no milk?
I was thinking of milk tea, but I don't want to kill myself. It's always hit or miss.
That's a mile high for me.
With the grilled cheese station, my friend was like, "But your friends are Asian. How are they gonna eat the cheese?" And I was like, "I'm gonna have two boxes of lactate pills right next to the grilled cheese station." Tell me you're Asian without telling me you're Asian. So, if you come here, they give you a free little pot sticker, a little dumpling with your meal. I was gonna order a whole plate, but we're gonna try it first.
Yeah.
Source that bitch up, bro.
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna cut into it so I can see it.
What are we working with?
About it.
It smells fucking delicious. So. Mm. Oh, that's hot.
It's real hot.
It's so good.
You got the residue left over.
Yeah.
Yeah.
so hot. I needed this.
I wish I was the hype man for a drum and bass band. I wish I was just on top of the table. Like, yeah, yeah. Yeah. They always have a hype man.
Hybrid foam.
Well, that's how drum and bass shows are in the UK. They always have a hype man. I think it's better than the US hype people or any other hype people.
Oh, it's coming. Oh my god. Dude, it smells so amazing. Look at that. Roast pork, that orange gravy. Don't let that orange gravy scare you. That shit's delicious.
Let's get some plates.
Can we take plates? So ready for this. I haven't had this in years. I'm so ready.
Years in the
making. Let me draw some.
Some.
So good.
That's good.
Shout out to my boy Kenny. He used to own S&E Cafe on there on 19th Avenue. He put me on the spot. You ever been to S&E Cafe back in the day? They used to have that Lo Mon Fun back. They don't sell that there anymore. That's a special dish.
My friend.
God, it was so good. Kenny, I love you.
My friend's dad, who was a retired cop, when he was on duty, they always go there. They always had a seat from facing the PD. And one day, that place got shot up or something. Like a bullet flew by and hit his TV, and he came in, he goes, I have to investigate this shit, so I'm shot my
favorite
TV.
Oh no.
He was like, I'm pissed off.
I'm fucking pissed off. I'm figuring out who did this.
Exactly. He was on that for hell long.
They shot my TV.
He was so mad.
Noodle's gone. About to finish this one. The last piece. Bone. Best part for last.
Small like the bone right there.
Great comfort meal. Solid food. Coming here cash only, so remember that if you ever come here. New Bunting Cafe. Amazing.
690 Jackson.
Pick up one more tea?
One
more?
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Amazing. I'm so happy. I'm gonna walk off, go for a walk, get this food and digest it. I'm probably gonna eat some more, so stay tuned. Catch y'all later.
Oh, this is perfect.
See you there too.
This is the shot. That's a lot of Taiwanese flags everywhere, dude. He's Taiwanese. Taiwanese hates Chinese food. Can't go eat with him. Sucks. Walking uphill. More uphill we go.
That's how you know you're Nessa, baby.
Yeah, your legs are going to get real strong. Guaranteed.
Thunder dies like they call you after walking up these hills.
I'm pretty sick. I haven't been here. Hell
was. Last time I was here was like 4 years ago doing those hunts. My buddy's birthday.
Like a scavenger hunt?
Yeah, yeah, we had to walk here all the way to the pier. And my group, we got so lazy, we ended up taking the bus.
Yeah.
Stuff. We started off at down in Union Square, too. And we're like, fuck it, we went straight to Gary Daly Square, got the last few things, and we're done.
This is the place. Let me show the camera. So yeah, since 1920, Hong Kong dim sum tea room.
America's first dim sum. First.
This is the first dim sum spot here in San Francisco. You can come and try it yourself.
Crazy thing, I've never been here. I've been at SMA my whole life.
Yeah.
We never fucking been.
Both of us
never been here.
Live here and are from here, and both of us have never been here.
Sad,
but
bro.
One day. Next vlog.
Episode
next
two. Vlog. Be on episode two.
That's so funny. Two SF Davis. They ain't never been here. It's been here since 1920, though. It'll be here for us later.
Yeah.
Look at this art. That's sick. Hey, kind of look like you.
I need a dragon.
Original Mai Tai, Chinese Mai Tai. Oh, it's very good.
That is good.
I don't even know.
That's really good.
Is there alcohol in here?
No.
It don't taste like it. Tastes like there's no alcohol. That's why it's good.
I not even know customer talking me on the job. I not even know how to do that.
Oh, to check it, see the comments.
And they talk. But I not even know because I don't know how to do too much. Just calling for you know, my old style. Anyway, and tourists come and see me, and they see me and talk to customer. Look like everybody know me. She should find something to do. Oh, my goodness! I think somebody talking about you.
Say good things though, right?
From the lead pole, I said, yeah, what they say? And she said, you want to look? I said, now can you tell me? Something I cannot understand. You know,
yeah.
She said, somebody talking about the lady behind the bar makes a good Mai Tai. Younger kid, okay.
Original Chinese Mai Tai, our homegirl Connie. She's amazing.
Great stories. Great stories.
The best stories.
Can I look?
Yeah.
You can be on camera with us. Consuela, this is Consuela.
Consuela.
Oh.
Connie, come visit her.
What are you talking about?
Recording.
This big video.
Saying how good your drinks are.
Ah.
We'll come visit you too. Yeah. You can look on social media.
Okay.
You can come visit here. We pull them.
Okay.
Wow. What are these? Like Chinese drinks?
Yeah, Chinese.
Mai Tai.
Chinese Mai Tai, Bai Jiu in white color. Bai Jiu in white. That's a Chinese Ngape. You hear that before?
Ngape.
Yeah. That's all Chinese drinks. That's a ginger. And this one is a.
Fertility.
I don't know how to say it.
Excuse me. Three something at all.
They say that's good for, I don't know how to say it. Better than
eating ballet. Fertility. Fertility.
Fertility.
Fertility. Fertility. Can we see the bottle?
Hey, I say, no, you understand what I say. I
say
better than
fertility. Yeah, fertility.
You drink. You see this in the bar? Fertility. You
strong like
take
bull.
Shots.
Strong like bull.
You understand, huh?
You get two of those. Your girlfriend will love you forever.
You become your wife.
Somebody over there.
It's recording.
It's recording.
Oh, I edit it later.
Okay. You want to hear one more story?
Oh, yeah.
One day, a couple tourists, they take the cafe already.
Yeah.
They and one young kid like you, that kind of young kid, bring them girlfriend, sit right here, and he sit down kind of like you, smile like that. He say, I want a Mai Tai, but what they drink that little one? I say, that's a Chinese liqueur, we call mugape, brown color, the white color is 白酒, American call 白酒, 白龙 call 白酒, but the mugape is brown color, right? He say, can I try? I said, okay, and the tourist talked to him and the conversation, and after he drink, I keep busy. That day, I think 5 days, 7. After I stop for dinner, I go over there. He got one other shot. He kind of smile the way. Kind of feel good after he drink. And then he go like this, and girlfriend on the floor. And he keep, look like he, after he drink the one in cafe, he feel warm up. And then I said, you like that drink? I talk friendly to him, I said, ah, you like that drink, huh? You feel good, huh? He said, yeah, I kind of feel good. You know what I say? He go like, you want another one? Maybe you feel good tonight, too. He laughed at the way I said. He not Yankee, I'm not young. The way I know, talk too nasty, I just say, you want another one? You will feel good tonight, too. Because he had a girl. But he liked the way I said. He laughed. He said, Mama, you think so? I said, yeah, you want another one? I tried to get the business, right? He said, can I get one more? I said, you will feel good tonight. He laughed. And then he hang around with me and then buy drink, take care of me. The way he enjoyed the sit right here with me, he vacation, right? Mm. That's why he stayed with me. I talked to children. He drink two more.
Oh, wow. Look at your girlfriend.
That's why I said, you will feel good tonight. He can happy. He
know
what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah, he knows.
Like me, I have family. Customer asks me, honey, can I have your phone number? And even the girl tried to ask him the phone number. I say, like me, answer like that. Write down the bar number.
Right? Bar number.
Customers, I'm like, Connie, what day you working? I tell them, they say, I don't remember. Can I have your phone number? They think I need the phone, cell phone. But every time I walk out the bar, I write down the bar number. They look, that's your cell phone? I say, no, that's the bar number. You call, make sure I'm working. They say, you funny. I say, you asked me the number. That's why I tell the young kid, next time I know the young girl tried to get on him, even you had girlfriend, you just kill him a little bit. That's why. You need the
talk. For business too.
No, you need the talk. Get the bar number. Even customer always ask me, honey, you married? No, not today, but maybe tomorrow. Right? That's why you need to train him talk.
Oh, you're amazing. That's so funny. So, Lipo Lounge Chinatown, come see Connie. We had such a great time here. Amazing. Amazing. There's two of these.
Amazing.
I didn't smell shit. All right, two people walked in and walked out saying that bar smells. Did you smell anything?
Nope.
I really didn't smell anything. Are we just, AZN? we don't smell it.
That was three people actually. That was four. That was four total.
I didn't smell shit.
I didn't smell nothing. Connie's amazing though.
That was so great. Her story, she is so funny.
Her stories are, she's funny, dude.
I am so glad we walked in there.
Meant for that life.
We were supposed to get boba. And instead, we got these Chinese Mai Tais, and we had the most amazing time with the most
pretty
amazing
strong.
Bartender.
No alcohol. It just tastes like juice.
It really did taste like juice.
Hey, we gotta try the Vertility alcohol.
Yeah, next time. Next time we're trying that yellow bottle. Yellow bottle of mystery. Should we go to the car?
Yeah, we go to the car.
All right, so that was Chinatown, Rajmataj. And we had a great day today. We skipped chicken wings. We'll get those next time because we're about to go to
episode two. Get chicken
more drinks at House of Prime Ribs. So we'll take off now and we'll see you back then. Peace. Here we are on Van Ness in San Francisco. We're at House of Prime Rib. This is a really good place to get dinner. I've had my birthday here. Last time I was here, it was with Roger. He's inside. We're about to go grab some drinks with friends. I don't think we're gonna grab dinner. We're just gonna here to grab some drinks. The drinks here are really good and they're actually really big. So we're gonna hop in.
Some extra for you right there.
Thanks, sir.
You're welcome. I'm out.
That's brotherly love. That's brotherly love right there.
I got you, bro.
So we're here, House of Prime Rib, San Francisco.
Part two of the video.
Manhattan with Bullet. If you ever go grab the other glass, a little shaker thing. If you ever grab a drink here, you have to grab Manhattan. Because these are empty, but they give you like two drinks when you buy one drink. They fill that thing and they fill your glass, so you have a refill. So it's actually quite worth it. Okay, we were supposed to sit at the bar, but we found our friends and we've just been sitting at their table, standing next to their table the whole time. But he's famous here, so we can do that.
Don't listen to that guy.
But what a great day. Chinatown with my one of my best friends. We're here at House of Prime Rib on some city shit.
Way to start the day.
Thank you for tuning in. Like and subscribe. I'll catch you guys later. I'll catch you guys later.
Chinatown again.